This is a Farbrengen marking the Rebbe's 75th birthday. You'll notice that it was actually filmed by two different individuals on 8mm film. We're seeing intervals between the Rebbe's talks. While the crowd sings, several people approach the Rebbe. Rabbi Pinchas Hirschsprung, the Rav of Montreal. Sitting on the left is Rabbi Pinchas Teitz. At this Farbrengen, the Rebbe renewed his call for the need of mashpiim, Hasidic mentors, and especially amongst the youth. The podium is lined with dignitaries, guests, and political leaders presenting the Rebbe with proclamations and sforim as birthday gifts. Here's New York City's mayor, Abraham Beam.
And thank you, I love the great people of New York for being the headquarters of our movement. Very proud. I got a much better. I had a fair new message 2 days ago. That you are much younger than I am.
We're both young.
Mr. Menachem Shaiwitz from Albany brings greetings from Governor Hugh Carey. Rabbi Shlomo Kunyan with Mr. Maurice Ratner of California. There's a Hasidic artist drawing a sketch of the Farbrengen, and I think he's getting some artistic advice from an elderly Hasid. Rabbi Lebel Raskin brings the Rebbe a Tehillim and a Tanya, recently printed in Casablanca, Morocco. Two students, Moshe Weiss and Yisrael Goldstein, present a Kovetz, a journal of Torah thoughts published by their yeshiva in Brunois, France. The Russian artist, Vladimir Dashevsky, proudly presents his own painting to the Rebbe.
And you did it originally.